Trust Blue Hill, and you're watching Alabama Premium Show.
I got right here on the
Coyote Man Show Network. Don't go
nowhere. My
favorite
people in the industry is comedians. Just because
we got you.
It's like the math teacher in school. You know that she's telling the truth out of anybody there.
Blue Hill, and you're watching Alabama Premium Show. Right here on the Coyote Man Show Network. Don't go nowhere.
Go get your popcorn and get drunk. Go home and punch 2 and 2 and 4. Got you. She's spitting facts.
Right.
Math teacher straight. So we always class because
you're watching
we be locking in this room sometimes
right
in our show when
the
we
Coyote
like,
Man Show Network.
It's like we're doing a set
almost. Nowhere.
Like we start just for real. It's crazy. So it's like singers want to be rappers. Rappers want to be singers.
You're watching you Alabama Green Room
rappers.
Show.
Now you got
right
Drake.
Here on the Coyote Man Show
Fetty
Network.
Now you got
right.
You know what I'm saying? You had Missy Elliott. You had him in there. I wanted to do the same thing, but I was thinking like, it's not gonna go over good
because you started rapping too.
And you're watching
okay.
the Alabama Green Room Show.
I wanted to rap
right
but it
here
was like,
on the Coyote Man Show Network. Don't go nowhere. Go get your popcorn and your drink and chill.
I should do both. Simeon even said it one time.
Yeah,
like
he did.
And but I was like, I don't know how
Hill,
do you do that? And
not you're watching
corny,
Alabama
you,
Green Room
like,
Show.
Where's the media?
Right here
you know
on the Coyote
saying?
Man Show
like,
Network. Don't go nowhere.
So on none of the albums y'all done songs, either you. Solo projects or together, you have never rapped on any of them?
A little bit. Recently.
Just
recently.
And
yeah,
you're watching Alabama Green
How you feel about
show.
It? How did you feel? You still feel corny?
Coyote Man Show Network. Don't go nowhere.
I want my props on TV, nigga.
You ever had that one person you like? You just get on my nerves.
I'm that nigga.
You Hill, and you're watching Alabama Green Room
my
Show.
My boy.
Right here, the Coyote Man Show Network. Don't go nowhere. Go get your popcorn.
But
dog,
they used to say it all the time, though.
Got you.
Man, you do a verse or something, though. I'm telling you, such and such did it.
Drew Hill,
look at Usher,
and you're watching
Usher
Alabama Green
a
Room
a
Show.
I like, yeah,
right
like.
Here on the Coyote
okay,
Man Show Network.
Never
don't
go
nowhere. Don't get your popcorn. Like, your
Mary J. Blige.
Right, right. People be sneaking them in.
Yeah.
No, okay.
Go ahead. Slide in there like you slid in the group.
Let me just hang up.
Just got to slide in there.
Right here on the Coyote Man Show Network. Don't go nowhere.
A lyrical genius. This brother right here. I'm dead serious because literally, when he get going, like the stuff
Hill,
that he comes off,
you're watching
off the
Alabama
top
Green
of his
Room
head,
show, right
like,
here.
When you really
Coyote
get
Man
be around
Network,
him and hear him
go
rap,
nowhere. Go
you be like, you gonna be like, yo, you should have been a rapper. You could have definitely been a rapper, like crazy. So I mean, that's why we ain't just saying it just right. to say. You know how he's trying to throw something together? No, it's
Alabama
like
Green
his skills on
right
MC,
here,
and he's just
Coyote Man Show Network.
Don't let him get high or have some drunk on him. We got drunk one time. It's like his first time getting drunk. Dave Hollister. We was on tour with Mary J. Blige.
It's so crazy that we had a show with Dave.
And you're watching
Dave
Alabama Green Room Show right here on the Coyote Man Show Network.
And
don't go nowhere.
This brother was like literally rhyming nonstop, like. Imagine everything that come out your mouth is a rhyme, and it makes sense, and it's content is like
Alabama
relative
Green
to what's
Room
going
show.
On, and it
right
makes
here
perfect
on the
sense.
Coyote Man Show Network,
but it's
don't
all
go
a rhyme.
Go get your
it was after a while we couldn't
chair.
Take. We was on the floor dying, and he just kept going and kept going. He's like, bro, something you crazy in a good
Hill,
way, bro.
And you're watching.
It's like comedian rapping like Ludacris.
Is it like, right here, like that funny on the Coyote comedic? Man Show Network.
Something like that, yeah.
Something like that.
It was just of everything.
Like that, baby. You know what I mean?
It was just of everything. It was crazy is I grew up around certain people.
Drew Hill.
It's our influence.
You're watching
too,
Alabama Green Room Show.
Talk about.
Right here on
influences
the Coyote Man
like,
Show Network. Don't go nowhere.
Older
get
cats.
Your popcorn and your drink and chill.
Junkies
you
that
you.
Was slick. That has the little slick lines they always had.
Yeah.
Hey, boys, a pig, pussy, pork.
Drew Hill, and you're watching Alabama Green Room Show.
Yeah. Right oh, he's saying
on
yes.
The Coyote
he's
Man
saying
Show
yes.
Network.
You sit there and
don't
think about
nowhere.
What he's saying for
go
2 days.
Popcorn
trying
drink.
To figure out what is he talking
we
about. That stuff, it develops you.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? So I had uncles that
Hill,
was just
and you're
around all the time.
Alabama
that was,
Green
they was
Room
just
show.
Slick. Like they
right
had
here
pimp lines
on the Coyote
all
Man
day.
Show Network.
All
don't
day.
Go nowhere.
Well, I'm slicking in a silk suit. You know what I'm talking about? I had them, you know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm saying? You feel what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm glad. I had them kind of aunts
and
uncles.
Mm-hmm.
Aunts like that
and you're
too.
Watching Alabama
too.
Green Room Show.
Yeah, boy. You
right
know
here
what I'm talking about.
Coyote
get my
Man
bang,
Show
fuck,
Network.
You know what I'm saying?
Don't
get
go
my
nowhere.
40
get your popcorn and your drink.
Them kinds of the people. So it was Emmy. David, still, we like the yin and the yang in the crazy good way. You're watching the
Alabama Green Room show.
Still in my world, right here, I had people
the Coyote that Man show network. And don't go nowhere.
We had little jams at the house. Mm-hmm. We used to have church at his house. But his
mother, Ashley's church.
Church. Okay. You ride by. You ride by Payson.
And you're watching the Alabama Green Room show.
Damn, but that house was on
right
the corner.
Here on the Coyote Man show network.
Franklin and Payson.
Don't go nowhere.
You would see the sign outside. Soup on Wednesdays. Or there you see the box. Knock and come in, closed box, up the street, around the corner, Hill, on
and you're
the
watching the Alabama Green Room show.
It's my family.
Right here on the Coyote Man Show Network. Don't
wild,
go nowhere.
Drunk,
go
get whatever, jamming, music, whatever.
We got you.
His family, the parallel. Mm-hmm. They jamming out. You hear them all the way up the street.
Hill, and right, you're watching the Alabama
they got,
Green
they got
Room
like
show.
An island twist
right here
that church
on the Coyote
songs.
Man Show Network. Don't go nowhere. Get your popcorn and your drink.
Oh my God!
The harmonies, and you're watching the Alabama Green
Room. I was about to say that's how you feel though. Right. After a while, I was like, yo, they ain't got regular church songs. It's like they're like Bougie Bantan and like Shaba up there. Maxi Priest. They got Maxi Priest.
Turn to the chapel of Mad Cobra.
Right here.
But it was crazy though. That's how it was. That's how I used to think like, yo, their harmonies be off the chain up in there. So David influences was crazy because his mom
Hill, and you're watching the Alabama Green Room show right here
the world
on the Coyote
play,
Man Show Network.
Play over
don't go nowhere. Go get your popcorn.
5 to 10 instruments and da-da-da-da-da. Piano, trumpet, playing guitar.
Group Drew Hill, and you're watching the Alabama Green Room show.
Me and him
right here
when
on
I
the Coyote Man Show
was
Network.
Was writing songs.
Don't go nowhere.
That's what really
go
made us click. Right. You felt like we can write songs as good as our heroes, as good as Jodeci and Boyz II Men. Mm-hmm. You felt like some of Jodeci fast songs.
Group Drew Hill, and you're watching
like,
Alabama Green Room
like,
show.
This is,
right here
what the
on
words
the Coyote
say?
Man Show
we had
Network.
To learn the words
don't
to for
nowhere.
Talent shows. So be like, yo, that's really what the words say?
Gotcha.
Like, yo, I would have wrote this. Exactly. Like, this would have made what better. But he said, that was kind of corny. Oh, girl, do the right thing.
Green Room Show. Right
something.
Here
like,
on the Coyote Man Show Network.
And we started
don't
writing
go
songs.
Nowhere. Go get
so between his,
chill. We got you.
Island and my soul, country, down home, south.
Group Drew Hill,
twig in the mouth,
watching
big lip,
Alabama
country boy,
Green Room show.
Barefoot
right
dirt road,
on the Coyote Man Show network.
His family was the
don't
same in Guyana with the same vibe. Barefoot dirt road, countryside, like.
So it was, south, south.
Oh,
south
from the south, south. So it was crazy.
Right. Hill,
so it was crazy how it
Alabama
linked,
Green
would,
Room show.
They would say stuff
right here on the Coyote Man Show network.
In a country way,
don't go
to
nowhere.
Me, it made
go
sense like, hell. My family did the same thing. Your family was the country in the islands. We was the country in America.
And out all that, only thing I heard was Casey and JoJo come get some. That's all I'm saying.
Alabama Green Room show. Right here.
So y'all inspired
by
a whole
don't go nowhere.
Whole lot. So I also want to recognize something that live R&B groups don't. Y'all have crossover.
You're watching
groups.
Alabama Green Room show.
I know that's very important because
right
I see
the Coyote Man Show Network. Don't go nowhere.
There's not a lot of us out there, which is okay. Do y'all recognize that, or do you y'all try to further that? You know,
Alabama Green Room
as far
show.
As being more
right
cross appeal,
Coyote Man
different
Show
audience.
Network. Don't go nowhere.
I think when No More went number one, it crossed over, and it definitely, you know, we started doing shows with Britney Spears and Christina Aguilera.
You're watching Alabama Green Room show.
Definitely on the other
right
side,
here,
we was
on
those
Coyote Man Show Network
Hot 100
don't go nowhere.
Stations. You know what I mean? And it opened up to a whole new market. And then we started going overseas, and so. It definitely,
Drew Hill,
you know,
we're watching the Alabama Green
Room
show.
It's nothing we can do. We
right
didn't know it was going to do.
Coyote Man
do,
Show
you know
Network.
I mean? We're just thankful to have
nowhere.
A song
don't
that can cross over
drink
like a No More, and which allowed, you know, our fans, our crossover fans to get a wind of
Drew Hill,
you know, some of the Love You, Will You Be Mine, Green all these show. Other records.
Right here on the Coyote overseas, Man Show.
We have
Network.
Songs on our album that are not big here. Like, they don't know I'm here, but overseas, they like a single. They just like Some of the Love You. You know what I mean? You Are the World to Me. Cash Hill, Money, Cars, Clothes, and another song Alabama that they like. Green Room Show. Really on the crossover
right
side.
Here on the Coyote Man Show Network. Don't go nowhere.
We just kind of just try to be who we are because, you know, I think that's what got us where we are. So we're just trying to keep the same form, like that.
Drew Hill.
Because it's the same way in the comedy industry, you know. Right here. They can call it main screen. That's what they call it, main screen. And sometimes they can have a different feeling to it as a comedian because some people try to point, well, you do white artists. You need white folks to do it. You need white people to be funny.
Green Room Show.
Hello, I'm Barbie Johnson.
And I am Tisha Winkler.
We're the Book Breakers, and our show is every Wednesday at 5:30. Today we have with us Miss Lynette Shaw. She does taxes, she's a notary, and she repairs credit. Miss Shaw, where can they find you?
Yes, you can go to ShawTaxSolution.com or you can Google Shaw Tax Solution, and I'm located in Rosedale, Maryland.
And remember, it's tax time. So use the one the Bookbreakers trust, Lynette Shaw.
They told it all.